Well, the fans were upset. Brandon Dubinsky was upset. That's Subban first. Subban, pardon me, gets the stick up on Mark Stahl. That was missed. And then Subban, 76, watch his left leg. You want to know why Dubinsky's upset? That's about as close to a sloop foot as you can get, isn't it?
It was a definite takedown.
Sure was. He uses his left leg to kick out the right leg of Dubinsky, and then down he goes. That's a sloop foot. No call.
Canadians get the extra skater on. Andy Green winds it around. Henrique can't clear the zone.
Now Niskanen takes it, turns it, finds Letang to Kunitz. He looks back at Dupuis, has his legs pulled out from under him. That could have been a penalty.
Subban again.
He kicked his feet again.
Subban again.
He did it again. Did he do it with his feet?
Yep. Pat Reddy and Eller. There's Subban. There's the sloop foot. The left skate right under the leg of Chris Kunitz as he goes down. He could be.
What a great play.
Neal is knocked down. Malkin comes over with a hit. The penalty out at center ice called. And it's going to be to James Neal. He went down. And let's see what happens here.
This is the old Glenn Anderson special. I look like I'm falling, and as I'm falling, I'm going to kabalk you with my stick. Right? This is going to be a high sticking. You're responsible for your stick at all times. So here, as he goes down, you're going to see him reach back right there. Bang. Right over the top of the head. That is a pretty good whack. Glenn Anderson was really good at it. He used to make it look like an accident when he kabonked you, and right there, that's going to be a 2-minute penalty for Neal.